Dog, Mandy. That's one. Doug, can't smile without you. That's two. Anthony, weekend in New England. That's three. Lori.
Chuck. Took all the answers I knew. I'm going to say, could it be magic?
That's four. Now, is there anything there that you want to change, or do you feel confident about all of these? If you do, you move ahead. If not, you change something.
No, I'm going to keep it the way it is.
Keep it the way it is. Okay. Here we go. Can't smile without you. That's one. Mandy. That's two. Weekend in New England. Bit of money. Here's a little bit of money. This is $20,000, real live money. Okay? And it's going to be all yours, but could it be magic? May be worth $200,000. It's up to you. It's whether you want to risk it or not. I don't know. Tell me.
Chuck, the name of the show is Greed, so I'm going to be greedy.
You feel a little greedy? For $200,000. Could it be magic? You bet. $200,000. The next step is $500,000. How far will our 70s team go? Find out right after this break. What can I say?